In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to optimize a font file for the web using FontForge. I'm going to do this in two ways. First, I'm going to remove any symbols from the font that I don't think I'm ever going to use on my website, such as stuff for other languages. And then, I'm going to save it as a web open font format file. Alright, so I'm going to open a font in FontForge. I'm going to change the view so I can see it a little better. By default, FontForge shows all of the possible Unicode symbols, even if the font doesn't have them in there. So you got to scroll through millions of characters. Well, what you just do to fix that is select encoding and then compact. And then all it does is just shows the symbols that are actually in the font. Now start selecting all of the symbols that you're never going to use in your website. Alright, so now I got a whole bunch of symbols that I don't want, and to remove them, I select encoding, then detach and remove glyphs. And then I'll reset the compact view. Some of these I probably don't really need, but I'm just leaving them in there just to be on the safe side. Now to save it as a web open font format file, you go to File, then generate fonts, and you select your location and web open font, then on the options open type and old style current are selected by default, but I have these unselected because it makes it a little bit smaller and it still works on all the different web browsers. Then when you do save, it pops up with some errors, but you can just ignore them and it'll still work. And now the file is over 90% smaller. Then of course you'll want to test it in all the different web browsers to make sure that it's actually displaying your font and to make sure that it's not just displaying a fallback font that looks really similar, because that's gotten me before. And then also I like to put right above the license for the font, say that I changed the font so that it's now in the web open font format, and also that I removed a bunch of symbols that I didn't need.